My name is Sylvain Imbana from Sina Loketa. Sina Loketa is a refugee youth lead non-profit organization that empowers refugee and disadvantaged youth from the OCC community to become job creators through social entrepreneurship. It is the only learning space in BDPD where refugees have the unique opportunity to become job creators, unleash their potential, and solve the problems in their community. In 2018, Sina Loketa was awarded by the UNHCR Innovation Award for its ability to build on creative capacities of young people from the refugee and the host community to develop social capital. This award has enabled us to construct a learning space in BDPD where 30 scholars are coming to participate in personal and professional development to become change makers. Through this award, we were able to build a learning space using eco-friendly materials and to also spark the community around to become environmental conscious. After an intensive 3-month training at Sina Loketa, our scholars are now able to present their project ideas, showcase in different areas like in Kampala, where they are currently presenting their business model and showcasing their product to attract potential customer or investor who can support their initiatives. We are also happy that through this award, we are able to get many people on ground, like organization to support Sina Loketa. For example, Avati, a UK-based organization that has donated a satellite internet to Sina Loketa to enable our scholars to start making research, having online courses in the way that they can develop and also learn from other startups. This has also motivated us. We are also able to get donation from FairMaker to increase our learning space so that we can recruit more scholars to come participating in personal and professional development. Over 34,000 photos has been collected and 70 refugees have benefited through the process of upcycling and compacting plastic bottles with wastes to make bottle bricks, which are currently building our learning center. We appreciate so much the UNHCR for this award initiative. It has created a lot of hope for refugees and many other youth in BDPD. We are looking forward for many other opportunities and continue scaling up to make more impact in the refugee settlement camp.